అనంతపురం నుంచి.
సభను అలంకరించిన పెద్దలకు నా నమస్సుమాంజనులు మరియు నా మిత్రులకు నా నమస్కారములు. టుడే ఐఎమ్ హియర్ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఆఫ్ యూ టు స్పీక్ సంథింగ్ అబౌట్ మ్యాథమెటిక్స్ ఇన్ ఇండియా పాస్ట్ ప్రెసెంట్ అండ్ ఫ్యూచర్. యథాశిక మయూరాణం నాగానాం మనయేయత తద్వ వేదాంగ శాస్త్రాణం గణితం మూర్ధ్విన్ సంస్థితం, విచ్ మీన్స్ లైక్ ద క్రెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద పీకాక్ అండ్ ద డైమండ్ అండ్ ద హెడ్ ఆఫ్ ద స్నేక్ మ్యాథమెటిక్స్ స్టాండ్స్ అట్ ద హెల్మ్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ సైన్సెస్. Now, if we go for the starting origin of mathematics, it is originated even from the time of our ancient forefathers, by which if they hunted some animals to distribute them the animals among themselves, they used their fingers or some stones. This was the way the mathematics is originated. And now, if we go for mathematics of past in India, then we can call some names such as Aryabhatta, Bhaskar Guttu, Varahamihira, Sridhara and many more scientists in the past. Number one, Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta is one of the most famous scientists of mathematicians of India who gave the value of pi and also who started the number zero as a number. And then, if we come to Bhaskar Guttu, he stated that Earth revolves around the sun. Now, apart from mathematics, he divided astrology and separated astrology from mathematics. Then Bhaskaracharya, if he want to show any numbers, he used it to show some words or allegories without using numbers, such as if he want to show the number 1, he used it to show the sun. If he want to show the number 2, he used it to show the two eyes or two twins, etc. Then if we go for other scientist Varahamihira, he separated mathematics from astrology completely. Then Sridhara, he also gave the formulas for sine, cosine and other trigonometric ratios. Then if we go for mathematics in present, that is one of the most famous mathematicians of India in present, that is who has died recently in 1920, is Srinivasa Ramanujan, who was born in 1827, December 22nd. Then if we go deep into him, once he was introduced by G.H. Hardy, and once when G.H. Hardy was asked to point out pure talent of mathematics on a scale of 100 divisions, he told that he will give himself 25 marks, Littlewood 60 marks and Ramanujan 100% marks. This was the fame of mathematicians of India in the world. Then if we go over his magic number, that is 1729, is the only least number which can be written in the sum of cubes of two different pairs, that is 10 cube is equal to 1000 and 9 cube is equal to 729, which sum is 1729, and also 1 cube is equal to 1 and 12 cube is 1728, whose sum is 1729. This way it is the least number which can be written as sum of cubes of two different numbers. Then Shakuntala Devi, who was once asked to find out the one or third root of the one or two digit number, and then she immediately told the answer within 50 seconds. And in the same way, a Univac computer which was stored with 13,000 instructions took 10 seconds extra than her, that is one complete minute. And thus from then onwards she was known the human computer, and she was then recorded into the Guinness Book of World Records. And then some of the famous mathematicians of present day are Sujata Ram Dorai and many more. And if we note the first mathematician of Andhra Pradesh, that is Pavuluri Mallanna, who is a great mark of respect for our state. Then if we go for the mathematics in future is depend upon past and present. That is, so many students are feeling of mathematic phobia, which is very dangerous. That is, if we have fear towards mathematics, we cannot do it well. So that we have to remove our fears towards mathematics by summer camps, etc. Then finally I conclude that when mathematics is removed from our society, then the backbone of our civilized society falls down. This is the importance of mathematics. And then if we go for mathematics in further, small minds discuss people, better minds discuss events, great minds and genius minds only discuss mathematics. Then finally I conclude that USA imports oil from Saudi Arabia, it imports silk from China, it imports television sets from Korea, it imports and other materials like scooters, bikes, cars, etc. from Japan. and it imports great mathematicians like Ramanujan and Shakuntala Devi, only from India. Such is the greatness of mathematics in India. Thank you.